Check out the latest from the stars in Celebrity Scoop News. Taylor Swift has literally been in a catfight. Her furry friend Meredith was in a bad temper and scratched her nails into the pop singer's leg, leaving a big scar. Swift joked on Instagram that her cat owes her about $40 million. Where did she come up with that number? Well, rumour has it that Taylor has insured her famously long legs for that amount. Jennifer Aniston had an unexpected surprise recently when a car smashed into the curb and crashed into her garden. The damage was limited, but a couple of plants were killed in the crash. The driver of the car turned out to be drunk. He first denied he was behind the wheel, but was caught by security cameras. Reportedly, Jennifer and her fiancé Justin were not in their Bel Air home at the moment of impact. Ryan Reynolds has a pretty valid reason to keep his daughter's name private. The actor said that he's afraid that when his daughter becomes a teenager, she'll be angry at him for blurting out her name on national television. He worries that she'll exact her revenge in searing physical pain. But the real reason behind all this is, of course, privacy. He said he knows what he signed up for by becoming an actor, but wants to keep things as private as possible for his child, who has no choice in the matter.